Thank you. Thanks. Character Advancement System Selection. Select a sphere grid to use. Standard sphere grid. You have selected the standard sphere grid. You cannot switch grids in game. Is this the one you want? Thanks. Yes. Thank you.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Of course.
Proceed? Yes.
Good luck tonight!
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat? Got it.
Thank you for the autograph. Thank you for the autograph. Can I see you after the game?
You bet.
Great! I know this great place. Be careful, okay? telegraph! Be careful, okay? Can you sign this?
No problem.
Please?
All righty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Thanks for the autograph. Get lots of gold, okay? Get lots of gold, okay? Your floating house, it's cool! Can I see inside next time? Can I see inside next time? Hey, show me how to play! I want to be a blitzer, too! I want to be a blitzer, too!
Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3. Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, Jack, gone. Vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa. Didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
It's going to be a killer game tonight, I know it. Tonight's game is going to be one for the history books. Man, tickets for tonight's game. Man, tickets for tonight's game cost an arm and a leg. The tickets were all sold out. I hope someone's got some extra. Can't you get me a ticket? I want to see the game up close. Sure thing. But really? You're the greatest. How can I repay you? Here, have this. Obtain potion times two. Hurry up, the game's about to start. We're counting on you, Ace. You better hurry, the game can't start without you. Show us your moves out there, man. You better win tonight or I'll dick you one. Pow! I want to play on your team when I grow up, Tidus. They say you've got some tricks even your old man couldn't do. Dinner's on me if you win. I even saved a table for you. Well, well, if it isn't Jack Jr. From the look on your face, you think you already won. Whoa, I got the shivers. Maybe I'm coming down with something. Do you feel cold? Nah, maybe it's just me. Never mind. I don't feel so good, like I'm on a roller coaster going down. Maybe all this excitement's gotten to me. Hit him with a jig shot, okay? Your dad was the best, Tidus. I wish I had a dad like yours. Good luck, Tidus. Come on, you're gonna be late. Hurry, hurry. All of Xanarkin's watching now, so put on a show for him. Show them what Blitzball's all about. I'm sure you'll be the star player this year. You are Jack's son, after all. The Xanarkin Abes are counting on you. Don't let them down. You'd better hurry, or are you just trying to warm up the crowd?
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me. are you talking about?
Hell yeah.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Don't matter. We cut through.
Attack an enemy with the equipped weapon.
After all of them, cut the ones that matter and run. some can't wait to die.
Overdrives. When a character's overdrive gauge beneath the HP / MP display is full, that character may use a special unique attack once. Press the X button in the command window to use an overdrive. Oh boy, oh boy.
Thank you.
Traveler saves their level 1. Stores a record of your travels. Also probably restores your party's HP and MP. You save data. Yes. Saving complete. Oh, thanks.
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren, let's get out of here!
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man!
Wings start to flicker. That doesn't sound good. Wings start to flicker. Spines.
This could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
Wings start to flicker. Wings start to flicker.
Auron!
You are sure? This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
Hey!
My old man?
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
something is written here. Edra mit Rana Humtik Ulf Meckard Imsida Dra Oh my Gossid Heckard Feder Makalania Paret Dra Vinder Vimian We Suckered Mug Hud Draw Mavid Pid Draw Neckard.
What do we have here? Nope, can't read it.
Obtain 200 gil. Introduction to Albed. Find Albed primers to help you decipher the strange Albed language. Sikten draw Albed Mahiki Ka Hasid of Milk. Albed compilation theory. Use previously saved Albed primer data to synthesize a new Albed primer. Select save data to synthesize the Albed primer from. Please note that save data from other users will not be reflected in actual Albed primer synthesis. Do you want to load the saved data? No. No Albed dictionary data found. Oh, okay. Oh,
I'll be back.
No Albed dictionary data found. Obtain potion times 2. And I will be back. I gotta go do a bathroom break. I'm back. Let's see. Oh, thanks, obtained a high potion.
had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Okay, let me see here. Can't go that away.
Need fire.
Let's see here, where was that safe spot at? Oh. Say. Yes. Examine. Obtain flint. Aww. Hey, Caleb. The remains of a campfire. To start a fire, you need some kind of flammable tinder. Obtained ether. examine. Obtained withered bouquet. Obtained a high potion. Obtain the X potion. I wonder what an X potion is.
I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who, me?
You cried.
Wait! Don't go out on me! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
Using grenades. Certain items like grenades have special effects when used. these items can only be used during battle by selecting the special ability use. See how you do this. The X button. Okay. So it's the X button. Okay. There we go.
Thank you.
two ability spheres. Exit.
Kid, it's thy job.
Hey, that hurts.
Musujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right, whatever.
Do we hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akumala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Almost forgot.
Using the sphere grid. The sphere grid is used to develop your characters by activating nodes with spheres. Let's see how this is done. I remember doing this. Select sphere grid from the main menu. The cursor appears at the selected character's current position. Use the four directional buttons to move the cursor. Information on upgrades is displayed at the top of the screen. This location is for defense upgrades. While this one lets you learn an ability. These upgrade locations are called nodes. Characters are upgraded by activating these nodes. Yeah, I had a book that had that chart on it. The character's position, and a list of commands appear.
select move. To display the number of steps the character can move. The number of steps a character can move is equivalent to his S level. Sphere level. Sphere levels are gained by getting AP, those are ability points, which are obtained by participating in battles. Characters must fight battles to gain AP and obtain sphere levels, which are in turn used to move around the grid. In short, if characters do not participate in battles, they will not grow stronger. In this case, Tidus has 4 sphere levels, so he can move up to 4 steps. In general, you should be careful not to move too fast, as you may forget to activate nodes you pass over. So let's take 1 step and learn the ability Cheer. Note that you do not have to be at a node to activate it. You can do it from an adjacent node as well. By selecting a destination, sphere levels are spent and the character will move. When the character arrives at the designated spot, you will be asked for final confirmation. If the destination is correct, select yes. At this point, the movement process is complete and cannot be canceled. If you want to activate nodes you passed over, you must spend sphere levels to go back. When you're retracing your steps, you can move 4 steps by spending 1 sphere level. However, going back every time is not very cost efficient. Always plan ahead to avoid wasting sphere levels. Now, since the character is in position, let's activate a node. To activate nodes, you must use spheres. Spheres are items that can be obtained by various means, but mainly by defeating enemies. Press the X button and select Use. A list of spheres currently in stock will be displayed. 4 ability spheres. Every sphere has a special function. For example, power spheres are used to activate strength, defense, and HP nodes. Ability spheres activate ability nodes. Nodes that can be activated are the node at the character's current position and nodes directly adjacent to it. This means nodes that are 1 step behind or ahead can also be activated. In this example, the only node that can be activated is an ability node, so only ability spheres can be used. When you select a sphere, the nodes that can be activated by that sphere at that position are highlighted. Ability spheres have been selected here, so only the ability nodes will glow. By selecting the node you want, it will activate and the character will learn its ability. Note that 1 ability sphere was used during this process. Use the same procedure to improve the character's strength, magic, max HP/MP, etc. Power spheres, magic spheres, and speed spheres are needed to improve each corresponding stat. Also, every node on the grid can be activated separately by each character. This means that a character can reactivate a node already used by another character by moving to it and using the corresponding sphere. Note that locks cannot be opened at present. Another tutorial will become available once you are able to unlock them. Now that you know how to upgrade your characters, let's look at the other useful features of the sphere grid. The character's current status can be displayed by pressing the triangle button. Use this information to plan how you wish to upgrade your characters. Press the L1 and R1 buttons to switch between characters. This is useful when you wish to compare the character stats or when you wish to quickly upgrade multiple characters. Press the touchpad to zoom in and out for a better view of the grid. This concludes the sphere grid tutorial. Try improving Titus now. There's a sphere grid. There's Titus. This node is empty. Titus learned the ability Cheer. Okay. Eb Kukina Haina Tutter Tanya Nayamio Hayan Tukader Eka Dread. Obtain potion times 3. Save. Albed Primer Volume 1. The secrets of the Albed language are revealed. Y is A. Oh, so this is like a cryptogram. Yeah, because I remember when I played the original, I think I got every single one of them that I could pretty much very well understand what people were saying, even if I didn't have all the primers. Because I did an outline of stuff back then. Tidus has achieved the rank of Albed Julia, whatever that is. Speaking in tongues, trophy earned. What does that say? Speaking in tongues. What is this? Speaking in tongues. What does that say? Find one Albed primer. Okay.
Sujait, kadufun et setedamo. Sujait, kadufun et setedamo.
I think that says you something. You Bahad do Rob Akayo. What he said. Really, I don't know. I don't understand what he said. I think he said you something. He said you something. Because I think we means you and the Albed language.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Yes.
Examine.
out of attack range. Trigger commands. Special commands become available in certain battles. Press the X button in the command window to access them. APR.
for Futra Airship.
Tradalukt van an Eker.
Hoof, roof to Tunkadim.
Wait, Wicheta.
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Hungry.
Whoa! Right on.
You eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Whee!
You said... you play blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way!
Yes. Yes. Saving complete, okay.
Riku! Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey! Thank you. Yo. Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Walker, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I really want to make Captain Walker proud at this year's tournament. Practice with us once the top four is off, okay? Hope you get better soon, brother. Tank for sometimes, too. Hey, I'll admit it. We're not the best blitzers in spirit. To do our best. That's our motto. Guess it's not enough, though. Here, take this and do your best, y'all. Obtain 200 gil. We're always top dog. For the first 4 minutes of the game, y'all. First few minutes of the game. Then we start to run out of breath. That's when they get us. But Captain Walker, man, he don't stop. No halftime breath for him, y'all. He just keeps going. That shot was spectacular, brother. Wish I could shoot like that. Captain Walker's waiting for you. You better get going, y'all. There's beans on the road, y'all. Use this if you get in trouble. Obtain potion times 3. Gotta stop closing my eyes when the ball comes down. You being a blitzball player is probably what saved you out there. The best players, they can hold their breath like forever. I wish I could do that. We had an underwater race once, y'all. To see how long we could go. 2 laps. And we were out. But Captain Waka went 5. No sweat. That toxin's nasty stuff, y'all. You should go rest up. What am I saying? Take this, it might help. Obtain a high potion. I can head the ball pretty good. Today's just a bad day, y'all. This is really weird, y'all. I could do 5 in a row yesterday. I'm nowhere near Captain Waka, but I can hold my own underwater, y'all. It's just that I'm not so good with the ball. Is it true that the best players can even sleep underwater? Man, that's like superhuman, you know? Obtained a moon crest. Save spots.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Saving complete. Okay, well, I think that about does it for this very first part of Final Fantasy X. If you like or you loved what you saw, feel free to hit that follow button. Pretty soon, it's gonna get daylight. So yeah, anyway, I'll be doing some more of this sometime soon. What is today? It's Monday. So either Wednesday or Friday is when I'll do the next part. Wednesday is when my birthday is, so I don't know if I'll be doing this or if I'll be doing a new game. Anyway, I'll be transferring this part over there to Twitch. I'll be transferring this part over there to YouTube, providing that that stupid, dumb woman doesn't do something shitty again. I noticed that on the first part of Neo, though, it was alright, so I guess that's how it will be this time around too. And if you're new over there to YouTube, feel free to hit that subscribe button over there. And don't forget to smash that like button over there also on YouTube when this video gets transferred over there. So yeah, for Tuesday, I might be doing either, let me see here, I'm trying to think, either Siren or Primal. Or another game. Yeah, I have trouble sometimes trying to pick out what I want to play for the schedule. I do know that I want to be getting back to Resident Evil sometime in the near future. And there is also a game that I've been wanting to play. But I'm having trouble deciding on that. Either Madison, the Possessed Edition, or something called Bobia, that's with the F. That's like it's a hotel game. That
It's like a paranormal game, almost. It deals with the camera, so the first thought that came through my head when I was looking at that was like, this is this sort of sounded like Fatal Frame, sort of. Anyway, yeah, that's what I'll be doing tomorrow, either Siren or Primal or another game. Maybe, I don't know. Go back to. I do know that I want to get back into Resident Evil. So, yeah. And I kind of want to take and finish Resident Evil 4. But, that'll have to be over there on YouTube because I started it on YouTube last year. And after I came back from After I came back from Florida from my vacation last year, well, if you could call that a vacation. Oh, no, yeah, actually, that first night was a vacation because I got to spend the whole hotel room by myself that night. Anyway, but yeah, that part was called a vacation. But yeah, after I came back, I never did pick Resident Evil 4 back up. So, yeah, when I saw a fan-made Resident Evil 4 in Dreams some months back, that kind of that kind of was getting me to go back into Resident Evil 4. So maybe I'll do that tomorrow. If not, I'll do either Primal or Siren. So, Resident Evil 4 or Siren or Primal. So, Primal, Siren, or Resident Evil 4. As to which I might ask Stevie's advice on that whenever I talk to him later on today over here. Anyway, this has been Ghost Host 22 signing out. And I shall see you all Phantoms again later on today, Tuesday. So yeah. Anyway, I hope y'all have a wicked cool Tuesday. Anyway, this has been Ghost Host 22 signing out. And as always, Let me see here. Well, how did I say that? And as always, new people / current / future phantoms, remember to always stay wicked. Peace. Much love and good vibes. Rock on. Bye. Oh yeah. And oh yeah, I appreciate every single one of y'all that has been watching this very first part. And that includes my sweet badass boyfriend Stevie Rocker and anybody else who was lurking on this stream. Anyway, I appreciate every single one of y'all that has been watching or will be rewatching sometime in the near future, either over here on Twitch or over there on YouTube. Anyway, bye. See you all, Phantoms, then. And oh yeah, we have earned a trophy. Speaking in tongues. So we have earned our very first trophy on this very first part.